Firstly, land consolidation approaches should be used to enlarge smaller farms that were fragmented when land reform was implemented in the country. I believe that this will address common issues with environment, irrigation and drainage infrastructure, land and water management, spread of diseases, etc.